only missed three shots from the field, 10 of 13. Martin Tucker somehow came down with a rebound. He was the only one not standing on the court, and somehow the ball just dropped right into his hands.